Aida, the Nubians want the princess.
It's knowing what they want of me that scares me. It's knowing, having followed, I must lead. It's knowing that each person there compares me to those in my past who by now succeed. But how can whatever I do for them now be enough?
Thank you.